Good evening and welcome. I'm Mike Coward and with me is James Taylor.
Thanks a lot, Mike. Good to be with you all for this match. I've been out in the middle taking a look at conditions. Great conditions for cricket here, Mike. A big crowd will be pouring through the gates for the start of this one.
Thanks for that, James. This should be a good one. Let's head down now to the captains for the toss. Both captains will have wanted to win that toss. Both would have wanted to bat first here. A new bowler coming into the attack.
Here we go, ready for the first ball.
That's gotta hurt. And the batsman moves on to one. And that gets to the boundary, four runs.
Cracking shot, right out of the meat of the bat.
That's a good boundary. Bradman, a bit expensive there. Zimbabwe, none for 13. The off-spinner is the new bowler. A shout for the catch.
The umpire doesn't hesitate. Gone. Usually expect much more from them than this. Important wicket. Oh, that's a huge wicket. Out first ball. About to come in to bowl the hat-trick ball.
Yeah.
found the edge last ball and landed safe. What will they manage here? That's a great stroke.
Big, big shot, and that's cleared the boundary, 6 runs. Very nice there from Rubel. A very good over there, 2 wickets taken. Zimbabwe, 2 for 24. Takes the single.
Bowler! They take a single.
Chipinaba is now on 25.
Ooh.
That goes for 4. What a good shot. Four runs there. Super shot. Bit expensive in that one. Zimbabwe, 2 for 35. You can't fault the batsman there. There's no getting past that fielder.
They take the single.
And there's air on this.
And that's dropped. Oh no.
Oh, great shot.
I could watch that on replay all day, Mike. Textbook.
That's an extraordinary shot. Clears the rope with ease. 6 runs. Zimbabwe, doing well out of that over. They're now 2 for 48. The left-arm orthodox bowler is now into the attack.
Catch it!
Super shot that. Oh, cracking shot that. That's 4 runs.
Edged and safely taken. Well, this has been a really key innings, putting a lot of runs on and really making a difference to the outcome.
This is in the air.
Takes the fielders out of the equation by going over their heads. 6.
And the batsman moves on to 8.
Good innings, setting a strong target. This should be an exciting run chase. Big task ahead for the batsman. Let's see what they can make.
That's out of here.
Oh, nicely driven there. 4 runs.
Yeah, edges it. Good return from the deep. 2 runs off that delivery. will change the dynamic of this match. That's a big one.
This is a big, big wicket. Really didn't get going and gets out cheaply.
And that ends a really good over. Bangladesh, 2 for 13.
Swings and misses. Oh, good shot.
Big power in that. That's a massive six.
And they get a single there.
Super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
They've got two for that. Good shot. Oh, great shot. The bowler won't like that one bit.
That one, easy catch. Runs flowing freely in that over. Bangladesh, 3 for 28. Kremer, the leg spinner, is the new bowler. It's in the air.
Right off the middle of the bat. Stupendous six.
Placement. Lovely shot. Launches that one. Big power and a big six. And there's air on this.
Two in a row. Big hitting here. Again, maximum three sixes in a row.
Yes.
That's a shout for the catch.
Yeah!
No doubt there. Clearly took a chunk of the bat on the way through.
Muhammad gives the signal. The review is on. There's a bit of a noise there.
Yes!
Finally getting the wicket there. A very good contribution made to this inning.
Well bowled. It's a maiden over. Bangladesh, 5 for 52. It's a huge hit. It's going all the way. That's six.
Catch.
Maximum. What a shot and what a follow-up. They've taken a very comfortable win here, playing really well out there.
This has been a wonderful performance from start to finish. Great batting and never looked in doubt. Well, that's all the cricket for now.